Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, we are back. You might hear the sweet, soft sound of some amazing, eloquent background music, and that's because we fixed the problem with the background music in Nier. That jet engine sound apparently is something related to one of the background music files, but we got that figured out, and we're back. We're going to keep on playing. I'm not feeling like I'm quite done for the night just yet, so... We're just gonna go ahead and break this into two parts and keep moving. Let's talk to the Resistance and see where we're at.
I've heard about you guys. We've got a squad mate waiting in a rocky stretch up ahead. Head on over. Just remember that there's nowhere to resupply out there. If you need anything, best to take care of it here while you can. What can I help you with?
Oh, he's a traitor. Alright. Nice. Well, I don't think I need anything. I could buy any of these HUD things, but I mean, can I sell these? Since I can't equip them, since I'm not in easy mode anyway. I should probably just save them. Oh, that's a pretty good one. Not bad. That's good too. Alright, he's got some pretty good augments, it seems. These are the HUD ones I could honestly do without. And these are all consumables. So. Nice. I'll have to look at that when I come back through. Okay, nice. I think I'm getting the hang of how to use that. Let's keep on keeping on, man. God, look at those particles on my sand that I'm kicking up from my feet. Oh, man.
The Council of Humanity has a message for all of our brave androids fighting on the surface. Currently, our struggle against the machine life forms is at a stalemate. This battle has raged for far too long. I am sure all of you find the effort grueling. But now is not the time to give up. Now, more than ever, we must forge on. Remember that several hundred thousand humans on the moon want nothing more than to return to Earth. Glory to mankind.
Glory to mankind.
These broadcasts are always so stiff.
Okay, these things remind me of a monster from a couple of really old school console games, like old school Crash Bandicoot or like Spyro games. I can't remember which ones they were, but like these were definitely like desert guys that you would fight that were super tall and you would like break out chunks of them. Maybe it was Crash Bandicoot, but you would break out chunks of them. Maybe it's even Mario. I don't know. and that's why they're of different sizes. Like, some of them already broke apart a little bit. And they would, like, pop out spikes like they were almost like a giant cactus or something. So I wonder if these are going to be the same thing and sort of an homage to that. They're definitely hostile. Don't seem to be doing anything just yet. Let me attack it and see if that triggers anything. Here's not. Okay. I guess they're just free kills then. And I might feel bad about killing these ones, but probably not, given that they are already hostile towards us because they have the red eyes and they're marked as black on the mini-map. Oh, let me turn the audio back up. Oops, forgot about that. Maybe a little bit more. Just a inch more. Much better. Tactical down, Swipe. Just give me that iron ore, baby. Those mountains. I feel like we're getting a little choppy too, and I'm not quite sure what that's all about. But hopefully that just clears itself up. Oh shit. He actually got the jump on me. That's pretty good. Used to be some sort of oil pipeline, probably. Where's my collectible? Alas, no collectibles yet. There we go. I'm really glad that their little explosions don't do damage to me. That would really irritate me over time. Are they down there? Beneath us? But where are they? There they are. Die by my hands. Oh, one more. Sack! Alright. I'm gonna clear out this last troop of them. That's little troop, shall they? Oh shit. Alright, having safety numbers, I see. I knew there was one over here. It's like, where could it be? I'm back here though. No, we're not. Isn't there one over here? Mm-hmm. I'm just going crazy now. Is anybody get through here? Looks like nope. Unfortunately, nope. Is there a person I'm supposed to talk to? What am I supposed to do here? What is this map icon? What is that? I don't see the humans. I thought I was supposed to go grab some humans from there. Are they all dead or something? It's entirely possible all the humans are dead. I guess I can just go back and talk to the person who sent me over here, see what they have to say. I think this was the way I came. Perhaps not. Oh, okay. Now we're getting somewhere. Where, I don't know, but we are getting somewhere. Oh shit, level 12. Holy smokes. Whoa! Holy smokes! What? How do I get up there? Well, there's a thing up there. I can get up there somehow. Where's the route? Ah, I guess not. Maybe I have to come from above, I guess. Maybe there is triple jump in this game, yeah? I mean, the objective was to find... They're both done, is that the deal? I guess I'll just explore the tendrils here until I find the one that takes me back. Ooh, getting up there. In the panel. Nice. Give me that loot. 1,000 G's, that's what I'm talking about. Oh, is it sunset? Oh, nice. Or I think I'm just in the shade. It's probably something I don't want to go down into, given our history with going down into spots we weren't meant to be in. I'll just keep going. Now let's talk to this fine gentleman.
What can I help you with?
But I was there. I don't understand. Clear this one that's got the little mystery marker on it. Oh, come on, I made it up there. We're in the desert region. Let me sandbox it. Come on. Alright, so it's the next rivet over. I can do that. Oh, whatever. I guess they're level 8. I probably shouldn't fuck with level 8s like that. Oh my god. Excuse me. Ah. What is that? Oh, it's a save point. Okay. You can't get up this either. Oh, come on. Oh, darn. Okay, hold on. Come on, let me up. I can't take it up. Oh my god. Alright, whatever, fine. How am I supposed to get over there then? Alright, I'm content with this area for now. I really want to finish that desert area. I'm like tunnel visioning on that quest. Dude, I feel like I'm out of Final Fantasy with this sword. Like, this is just so much bigger than my entire body and then not at all attached to me, you know? And it's like held over a smaller sword. Nice! I can't believe that worked, say. Nice, that was pretty flawless. Thought he was aggroed me there. Messed up my movements slightly, but not so bad. Alright, we'll go check it out one more time. Maybe we didn't kill all the enemies? Is that possible? Is that what it could be? We need to kill like 100% of them. And we missed like one minor section. Oh no, here we go.
Our leader told me all about you. Name's Jackass. I hear you're planning to take out all the machines in the desert.
Name's Jackass.
Guess that means we need to get that entrance open.
Looks like it. So, Jackass, was it?
Hmm? Oh, that... Wouldn't want to have anyone getting tangled up in that, now would we? Don't go trying to be a hero.
Oops.
Don't go trying to be a hero.
Okay. We'll come back and clear that back out again if we need to.
Who
opens
a sealed gate with explosives? There's gotta be an easier way, right?
I mean, you would hope. Does she trip? Automatically? No, okay. Whoa. All right, so far so clear. Oh, dude, give me that cinematic. Oh my god, that's so huge. Holy shit, that is so huge. Wow. Wow. Oh, yeah.
Sand sure is slippery.
That felt so cool.
We've got enemies approaching.
And where are they here? Oh, nice. And droid.
These machines are talking.
Yeah, I heard from the Resistance that they've been seeing this a lot lately. Couldn't tell you why, though.
I mean, like, this is some really bigoted shit, though. They were looking pretty hard down on these robots not being able to have AI when they're just androids. Like, even if this is a Ghost in the Shell thing, like, you should be able to appreciate that they are similar creatures that can achieve similar levels of sentience. I mean, one would hope, at least. Oh, I think I'm, like, cutting across this way more than I'm supposed to be. I thought I was supposed to, like, follow the line of, pipes across the desert. But alas, I ain't got no time for that.
It's heading for that rocky area.
Individual target ID marked.
Well, shit, I gotta chase him. Welcome back for the ones on the way, I suppose. Yeah, this guy was definitely supposed to be the last target. Oh, well. Oh, dude. So many cinematic shots, I love it. Dude, this whole place became a desert. That's so cool. Desert housing. Oh, that's so dope.
What's that?
Analysis. It is the ruin of a former human residential area. Large numbers of humans resided in such concrete and metal shelters. The structures were referred to by names such as apartment complex. Report. Mail notification received from access point.
Okay. Alright, let's finish this guy off and get back to the mission here. Where is that? Yeah, there he is.
Target confirmed. Let's get him.
Dude, he's super sentient. He's like out of here. Oh shit. Nice, level up just in time. That's what I call value. Give me that full heal off the level up. Feels nice. Did he just really like bring us in a loop? Oh my god. God, there's just so many of them. Ah! Oh shit, from behind. Oh my god, these guys. These guys with their fucking sense of pain! That's an interesting line. Covered by this, or do they clip? No, I'm covered. Oh yeah, give me that last hit, dude. Feels good. Destroy them all! No mercy! Probably mercy at some point, though. Oh! Yeah, wrong way! That was cute.
I wonder what makes them choose these words.
I mean, same for you, buddy. that's gonna go through here.
These are android bodies.
Hypothesis. They were killed by local machine life forms.
Jesus.
What are they doing here?
Unknown.
It's like they were gathered here.
Jesus, man. That's pretty creepy. Oh, wow. Wow. Cool. I'll take that. A little android cannibalism never hurt nobody.
There it goes.
They don't give up. Run. Run. Must run.
Oh my god, there's so many enemies in here. Holy shit.
Multiple machines detected ahead. But what's with these android bodies?
Stay focused.
Oh, we're in side-scroller mode. Whoa, shit! Oh, we were supposed to fall. Okay, well. Not much I can do about that.
Child.
Not quite accurate, though.
What is this?
Don't listen to them, 2B.
Together forever.
Can we? They're not hostile.
Can we?
They don't have any feelings. They're just imitating human speech. Let's take them out.
Well, we don't have to take them out. We can do it for love, love. That's my target. Oh, well, if they're all gonna aggro on me, I can't. There's nothing I can do about that. Oh, shit. Ooh, ooh. What? There we go. Let me just heal on up. I love you! Kill! Oh my god, come on. I even got the guy surrounding me. Jesus Christ, there's so many of them. They're transforming into a giant one. Oh my god, I love this. I love monsters like this.
What's happening?
Oh, this is so cool. Do it. Let's go. Start moving up. We are one. Ew. Ew. What the fuck?
No. This is a machine!
They birthed one? What? Wait, what? Okay, I'm not killing that shit. Oh, unless it makes me. This cannot continue. This cannot continue. Oh my god, love it. Dude, do I have to kill him? Can I kill the giant robots instead? God, they made like a womb or something, basically. Weird. How do I get them without attacking that? Because I'm not going to attack him. Because he's, like, just as viable as we are. As androids. Can I talk to him? I'm not going to aggro him. If I do like this. No, 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 and it's just, this doesn't seem to be having any effect. Alright, for fuck's sake, whatever. He's leveling up, I better... since we've aggroed him, I better finish him. I'm trying not to! That's not fair! Alright, whatever. It's too late now. This cannot continue. God, I love that, man. The music in this game is so dope. Oh, God, he's so strong. Holy shit. Oh, my God. Dude, he's using, like, the augments I haven't even bought yet. Alright, here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna let him do melee while I do ranged, or vice versa. Oh shit! You can only do one or the other though, this is... Oh fuck, I jumped into it. Wow, I'm really having to shoot through these. Dude, he's like putting them underground, that's fucked up. Oh, invisible walls! I hate invisible walls! Oh shit, and I stood still, like a dummy. It's just so hard to aim. I wish I could bind that to a hotkey of some sort. Dodge when he does that shit. Fuck, I whiffed that so hard! These healing things. I definitely would have died if I didn't buy some. Oh god. Oh, I didn't want to! I didn't want to! I didn't want to! Ah! I blame my partner. Oh fuck, it just spawns another one. Dude, let's go.
Another one.
Let's fucking go. Oh shit. I didn't want this to be your introductory to androids! Now he has no reason not to just fight us for the rest of his existence. Oh, come on!
Looks like we're safe now.
What the hell just happened?
I know. I've never seen a machine like that before. We better report this to command.
What? No! No! Oh, it sent me back.
Alert. High flow areas may impede movement.
Yeah,
it would be more efficient to traverse the rocky area instead.
Thank you.
Let's move to an area with better reception so we can contact command.
No, not you. Get away from me. Get away from me! Just to let you guys know that we're here. Oh shit, 13s. Oh no, this is that one place I was at before. Oh, okay. Lots of these guys before, huh? Whatever, I'll re-kill everything in this area.
Okay, this is good. We should be able to reach command here. 9S to bunker. Do you copy?
I read you, 9S. Go ahead.
Operator, we just encountered a pair of humanoid machines. We weren't able to capture them, but I have combat data ready for upload.
Understood. Ready to receive.
Hopefully you can get something out of it.
Yeah, I miss one. Thank you. fuck? Let's run it on the side of it up there. Oh. Oh, that's very helpful. Oh, he knocked him out of my hit box. Oops. Kind of whipping the direction on these, but bringing him down. We're getting near down. These items I have to like have my feet on the ground. They're not small. Yeah, I charged a little too headlong into this, but or into engagements, but since I can get a lot of those healing potion things, restoration items, I can afford to be a little bit headstrong. Oh, what? It's so sweet. Pick dictionary. Okay. An interesting item choice, but I'll take it. We do gotta go back out there though, because I think there was a few more objectives out there I didn't quite clear. So we'll go ahead and catch these guys, finish them up. Then we'll leave the area. God, I love this music, man. I think I saw a drop over there, but we'll wrap our way around back to it. Gotcha. Dead Amber. This is my guy. Oh, here he is. Blended right in with the scenery. Yeah. I mean, I don't know, man. I definitely don't want to kill the, Is this back? No, I want the other route. I definitely don't want to. You guys saw me. I tried not to kill the one that was the boss. Like, they went through a birthing process. Like, I'm not gonna just kill it. Just cuz. For the reasons it gave, you know? Like, why are we fighting? Like, why must we fight? Why do this? Like, I don't know, man. I didn't do it. It's just the passing down of the war amongst generations. We're hitting another generation that doesn't understand really why. Oh no. Oh no, the crash. Oh dear. Oh dear, I hope I saved at some point recently. Oh no. Oh dear. Oh dear near. Alright, no, we'll just call it for the night. I'll get this fixed. I'll get it fixed again. We'll get it. Oh, what an appropriate background journey since we just went through the desert zone. Oh, Journey's a beautiful game just like this, too. Well, okay, thanks for hanging out. Sorry we're having some crash issues. I guess that's just going to plague us a little bit with the copy of the game I have. But we'll try and keep it fixed, and we'll keep it going. We'll see you on the next one. Part 3 coming soon. Thanks for hanging out.